So we have Ernie here with our week 3 recap. It's our last day. We're going to run through all of his skills that he learned this past 3 weeks and how far he's come. And then if you want to learn more on the how-tos and the step-by-steps, you can go ahead and look at the rest of the channels. Jessica has them explained in each step for each of the behaviors. We got chicken here today and he loves it. Exercises with those. Okay, do one more. Okay, great. Yes! Good boy. Good boy. Good job. Look at him go. All right. So this week we're adding the leash. We just want to make the leash, you know, no big deal. To the other side. Yeah! Okay, get our leash. He is doing phenomenal and is very, very good at what he does here. Good boy, Ernie. some mat work. Your favorite thing in the world. What is that? Good boy. Very good. Tools this week. Slowly introducing them. He has no problem with them.
Love them.
Got a little mat here for him. Cooperative care next. Touch the tail. Good. Touch your ears. Yes. Yes. I want to click right in his ear. And touch his feet.
Good buddy.
Okay, one more time towards the tail. Good. Okay. Do a little restraint.
Good.
Again, this is cooperative care for the vet exams, for grooming, whole life ahead of them with that. So you want to get them super comfortable with that type of exercises that they use there. Good boy. Okay, now we'll do the clippers. Again, it's new this week, so we're just getting used to the sounds. Only gets a cookie when he hears the clippers. I think he's curious towards them, absolutely. Then I'll just practice again picking up his feet, kind of what we would do for like tail trips. For week 3. And again, you can find more about the how-tos on the rest of the YouTube channel page. Great, buddy. Bye-bye. We'll see you soon.